Hello, hello. Welcome back to my channel. My name is Abby. If you're new here, in this video, I will be sharing with you a week long of my vacation in Pismo Beach, California. You will learn about all of the fun places to go to and also the food spots that the locals enjoy. So stay tuned and don't forget to like and subscribe.
Is it right here?
Yeah. Okay,
here we have Kirk's castle down.
That thing's almost as tall as you. I didn't.
We're out here in Avila Beach. We have a little spread here from a local spot with very yummy sandwiches. So we're about to enjoy it over here with this beautiful view. Let's take you guys over. Set. This is all we need. I got the meatloaf, and then there's the fresh mozzarella that they make on a daily basis.
Thank you.
Avila Ridge Trail, to be correct. And we're standing on this cute heart. I haven't been on a hike in forever, but this one is beautiful. We just checked in at the inn at the Cove, and it's so exciting that we got surprised as a present from my boyfriend's parents. They are so sweet, but it's been kind of hectic, changing plans all of a sudden. Now that there is a second lockdown, we had to cancel our original plans going to Paso Robles. What is the point of going if we couldn't have the full experience with all the wineries closed down? This totally made up for everything with it being my vacation and birthday week. So, I'm so happy. Mom also packed us this huge cooler bag, and let's see what's in here. She surprised us. What else do we've got here? More cheeses, some cups, and just everything for the charcuterie. More wine. What kind is this one? The Big Easy. Wow, she is giving us great wines. And there's something way underneath there from Whole Foods. Are you kidding me? I saw that in the fridge and you're like, that's for my brother. Oh, I'm so excited to see it. Is this one of the surprises?
Maybe.
Oh, you are crazy keeping this away from me. Oh my god, it's the cake from Whole Foods. It's the chocolate cake. Oh! I'm so excited. We have desserts. Here's our little spread. We are having a great night staying in, not letting COVID ruin our night. We ordered some pasta and are eating it in bed. How great is that? Who wouldn't like pasta in bed? Are you kidding me? The fresh bread? They make that bread every single day. This place is called Rosa's. I highly recommend it. Smells very good here. We're about to go to the cinnamon roll place.
San Luis Obispo?
Yeah, San Luis. And we have a turkey.
Oh my gosh.
Ooh, I've never been this close to a turkey before.
Give me like 7 minutes.
Back.
Thank you guys for watching this video all about Pismo Beach and my week-long vacation. I hope you guys will visit this wonderful beach city one day and check out the spots that I mentioned. I will be back in Pismo actually for Christmas, so I'm so excited and I love that city and just exploring it. A new place was awesome. I want to say a big thank you as well to my boyfriend and his family for showing me around and making me feel so welcomed. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys later. Bye!